In this issue, we will assemble the left upper arm. Let's take out the parts from the packaging. This is the part that we have assembled in the previous issue. So first, we have to align the cable with the recess on the elbow and snap this part into place. Next, we will fit in the screw. So next is the frame for the upper left arm. We fit the cable through this slot and align the three holes. Personally, I find it easier to have the screws in the hole first to align the two parts together. So the next step is supposed to prepare the servo cable. So as usual, we'll leave it to the next issue to do that. Thank you.